Okay. Please tell me this is not true, Stephen A. Smith, okay? I've been seeing it all over YouTube, all over the internet. Please tell me you did not get Max Kellerman fired from First Take. All right? Look, I understand Max Kellerman, you know, sometimes he didn't know what he was talking about. Let's be real, okay? But he tried his best, though, for real. And when it comes to boxing, nobody knows boxing better than Max Kellerman on that show, okay? And even though sometimes his basketball opinions and football opinions was like, but sometimes he was right, okay? And, you know, Max Kellerman, he had, like, big shoes to fill, okay? Think about it. He had to take over Skip Bayless' position, okay? Now, come on now. Skip Bayless is a Hall of Famer, hands down, all right? So, trying to take Skip Bayless' spot was going to be hard from the beginning, okay? But Max Kellerman, he did his best and everything. But I got a question for you, Stephen A. Smith. You know, if you did, I really believe that you didn't do it, because I don't think you would be that type of person for somebody's job to be fired or something like that. But my thing is this, if you don't ask ESPN to get rid of Max Kellerman, how you let Molly stay, okay? Because let's be real, Molly is the one that needs to go from the show, not Max. And that, my friend, is a fact. Like, comment, subscribe.